All right, welcome back, folks. We are back at the state game area, the Gale Road State Game Area, and we are going to run a track I laid last night. This one's 970 yards. We just got done running a track I laid for Boone with Zach Shaw. Boone did a good job. We're on a 1,300 yard track. This one is shorter. Brewer's going bananas. She had to wait in the car while Boone tracked his. Boone is a beautiful male bloodhound, the same age as Brew. Beautiful. Wait. And we are going to run this 970 yard track. And we'll see how it goes. This right here is the start. Ready? Here, baby, go. Right there. Right there. Here. Baby, here. Find it. Boom. Taking inventory. And she's going the wrong way. She knows. He has such a hard time starting. Twelve-hour-old hoof with 3 ounces of blood. With a quarter of that, 3 ounces all at the hit site. What is she looking at there? A critter or something else dead? Because I smell something. Oh yeah, something else dead is what she was. Oh yeah, dead coon or something. Hopefully she loops back around to the right. Calm down. See this head up? This is just straight up frantic. Start. Quit looping that way. Nope. Come on, we're going to restart. Darn it. Here. This way. That's better. Well, for a second. Hmm. think I went right there, but I don't remember. Maybe I came over here. Oh, geez. Oh, she's got it. Oh, hold on. My Lord. Now we are advancing in the right direction. Her nose isn't down much, but she's pulling pretty good. And I'm wondering if her nose isn't down because we're in these taller weeds. She doesn't necessarily need her nose on the ground. I don't know. Oops, potty break. Breeze is picking up a little bit. Feels, best I can tell, like it's on the west side. Oh, boom, there it is. There's over. You can see where I laid it, my tracks. And when she jumped on it, man, she took right off. Ooh! So I think the wind / breeze, slight as it is. Yeah, feels like it's out of the west, which would be in our face. Maybe southwest, which would be from that direction. And if that is indeed the way it is going, then I wouldn't be a bit surprised to see her just a little bit to the right of the line as we're heading west. But so far, she's pretty well right on. I went around this bush. Some point up here, I think, is at that bush right ahead of us here. I took a pretty hard right turn. She's right on the line. She's right on it. She's off it now, I think. Maybe not. Well, actually, I think not. Knowing her propensity lately to track hot lines. Maybe, hell, I don't know. Maybe I didn't quite make it to that bush. Let me look. People. She's dead on. Yeah, she's pulling very confident. I did not get into this cut grass. She's off right now. She's starting to look a little bit confused. Yep. Right-handed circle. Yeah, wind's at my back now, which is west, slightly southwest. So there'll be no scent blowing in her face from the line. From here on out, it's all going to be at her back. So she's going to have to work for it. She said, cut. Oh. Let's let her work this out. She is way off right now. Head up, checking the wind, searching, completely going the wrong way. But she'll know where she last smelled it and eventually work her way back there. I'm certain of that. Quick little glance at the barking dog. Back to where she last smelled it on her own. deer run. She decided that's not hers. How patient can I be? How patient can I be? She's trying. She hasn't given up. Would you look at that? All of that. She's decided to go this way. He glanced towards the barking dog and then a little tracking swagger. Leave it. Leave it. I knew these dogs barked yesterday when I laid this track. So leave it. Leave it. Leave it. Leave it. Leave it. Leave it. Let's go. Find it. Find it. Leave it. Tangled up. A lot of head up today. Seems about right. I remember coming pretty close to this fence line. Don't know if I came this close though. Oh, a prick here. There she goes. That little tracking swagger going there with her head up so much. And I wonder if it's because of the weeds. I believe we are left of the line. I don't know, maybe 10 yards, I'm not sure. Let's see what she does. She should snap pretty hard to the left when she cuts it. Pretty happy so far. Now, don't take into hot lines like we have the last several tracks. Back in this tall, swampy marsh grass thick stuff in this low area. Exactly my line. See, as soon as she got on it, she snapped. Deer going through here is going to leave a ton of scent. All of these weeds brushing on its body and potentially the wound. The wound itself, even all that scent on these weeds, then in a digital scent in the ground. She tends to do pretty good in these tall weeds, but I think most dogs do, so I guess it's not too special. She's 5 yards from it. Good girl! Good girl, baby girl! Good girl, baby! How come you're not waggling your tail? Good.
Good girl, baby. Good girl, yeah. Good job. Oh, sweet baby girl. Here, here's a liver chunk right there for you. Good job, baby. You don't want that one? How come you don't want that one? Let me get it for you. Here you go. You want that? Good girl. You did it. You found it, baby. Good girl. Now, let's see how she did. I think all in all pretty well. Well, let's look. Zach stayed back at the car with Boone because it's getting hot and he didn't want to shoot him in there. Don't blame him. Stop the track, save the track. Oh yeah. Here, where are you going? All right, there it is, folks. Top one is Bahroo. Bottom one is Zach and Boone. Whoops. Pretty good. It was fun watching Boone work. He's a beautiful dog. Here we go. Yeah, good job, baby. You did a good job, baby girl. Yes, you did. Are you ready to go get a drink? All right, let's get a drink.